Hello, Alex Sirius with you. A multitude of blockchain and crypto business have already located to Malta, as the country's officials took regulatory steps to become the blockchain island. Recently, several cryptocurrency exchanges, including OKex, Binance, and BitBay have set up operations in Malta due to the development of a blockchain and crypto-friendly space within the country. In May, the Transport Minister of Malta announced a partnership with UK middleware blockchain startup Omnitude to improve the Maltese public transport service using distributed ledger technology. Read more on the website CoinTelegraph.